Hello friends. Welcome to Talent Crafts.
My name is Pooja.
My name is Sanjana. We are from SUIT affiliated to Gujarat Technical University.
In this video, we are going to show the project based on parking system. As we face many problems in our day-to-day life related to parking, so we have decided to make this project. Problems such as to find the appropriate parking space, a man has to be always there to open or close the gate or to collect the fee. Such problems are going to be solved using this project. We have divided the project in two parts. In first part, we are going to show the parking availability, and in second part, the fee collection will be there. In first part, there is an IR sensor circuit. One relay circuit, power supply, and the display box. When the car reaches the IR sensor circuit, the circuit will send the high output to the relay, which in turn glow the LED in the display box, showing that the slot is occupied.
Now we will discuss the second part, which is based on fee collection. It is based on RFID technology. Here we have used RFID reader, which is EM18 module. Then we have used Arduino. Then we have used power supply circuit. Then we have used LCD. And then we have used the motor driver circuit. Now, when the car reaches the gate, the car driver has to show his RFID card to the EM18 module. Then this EM18 will send the signal to the Arduino. Then Arduino will send the signal to the LCD screen, where the deducted amount and the remaining balance will be displayed. Then afterwards, the Arduino will send the signal to the motor driver circuit. Then the motor driver circuit will rotate the motor, and thus the gate will open, and after few seconds it will get closed. We completed this project in 1.5 months. Now when the car reaches the gate, the driver has to show his RFID card to the EM18 reader. The EM18 reader then will send the signal to Arduino, and thus we can here the remaining balance is obtained and the gate is open. Now this car will get parked, and we can see the display that second is occupied, and now the gate will close. Now when the car reaches the gate, then the EM18 module, the driver has to show that RFID card to EM18 module. Then the amount will be displayed and balance will be also displayed. The gate will open. Then we keep this on the card and shows that the parking is already occupied. Now we can see that on 2 and 3 the parking is not available, that is, it is occupied, so no one can go there and they have to park on either 1 or 4. Now I'm showing you the fee collection in detail. So we have bring this RFID card near the RFID reader. Thus you can see that. We are thankful to Talentcraft for showing this project on YouTube so that others can be helped by our project.